Give me 1 second. Could have spent that time playing God Hand and it would have been funnier. All right. No normal, then I'm assuming that the first one is normal. If you can't hear anything, let me know.
Hey!
You should have done yourself favor and died while you had chance, Kroshka.
Great. Where are you going?
If you can move, leave. Trouble never comes alone.
I think he's a Russian dude, because this is an island full
right.
of people.
Roger that, Rasputin.
This is an island full of Russian
Get right
people.
The fuck out.
But I didn't. I couldn't. Where was I gonna go?
Call me trouble because I'm coming.
He would put up with me just as long as I pulled my own weight. And that was my shitty start to 6 long months.
Okay.
It's been about 8 weeks now since I lost track of Claire. The old man pulled my battered ass out of the wreckage and patched me up.
As for the bracelet, mine never changed color. And I never turned into one of those things. Lucky me, right? As soon as I was back on two legs, the old guy told me I had to help with hunting. Basically, it was on me to kill my own food. House rules.
Okay.
Can you use gun?
More or less.
Good. You collect on bullets. You run out, not my problem.
Look, I get it.
Collect your own bullets. You will need rations to retry a failed mission. Rations can be obtained by killing animals. Oh, Christ.
When hunt is finished, you go to sawmill entrance deep in forest.
The big gate. I remember.
It's very important you get there by sundown. Otherwise, monsters will have Kroshka for dinner. Yum, yum, yum.
Well, thanks for scaring my appetite away.
I help you, now you help me. Debt is beautiful after it's repaid.
Yeah, yeah. Let's get this hunt on the road before you die of old age.
Thank you. it again.
I know I have to eat, but poor thing.
Oh, poor thing. You'll
get used to it.
Fuck. I hate using guns.
This is gonna be a thing.
You need washed mouth out with soap.
All right, Barry.
Can eat those
spider meat.
Remember to cook through.
I think that's a really great idea. I'm not gonna try.
Then go search for the food you like. Snake, rat, bear. Maybe you find a wild hamburger.
So many things in this game make me ask myself, like, who at Capcom thought this was a really great idea?
I know! Are you gonna let me shoot them or do you wanna complain some more?
Ow.
Man, I gotta focus. Claire, hold her gun again.
Can't eat the dog meat, but you'll eat the spider meat. Okay, there. Can't believe it, I got out of there alive. I won't say in one piece, but alive. Still can't process what went on there. All that effort in trying to scare us, toy with us, it was madness. Met up with some guys in the forest, but they didn't believe me. Can't say I would blame... I wouldn't have believed me either. After all, who would dare to go up against the one who saved us all? Can't do this alone. I went to the communication tower to try and call for help, but I couldn't get a signal through. We're all alone out here. But if we don't get word outside, we're done for. Savior? Hell no. She's more like the devil herself. Did that cost time? It's very cute. Cost me time. Wait, was that it? Was that all that was over here? Oh. Yes, I really shot a spider. And they said you could cook it. Ow. Ow. God damn it. Load faster! Okay, thank you. Oh my god. Shotgun sucks. The RE7 DLC is weird, dude. Like Jack's birthday party and stuff like that, some weird stuff.
So it doesn't get dirty.
When you are done, head for gate.
Yes, sir.
Hi. Thank you. A++++ Capcom. Amazing game design. What's up with her ass? She's got a fanny pack on it. He doesn't know what to do. Oh. Jeez. Meat. Meat.
will go down soon.
Whoa! Oh. I don't think I'm gonna make it out of this shack. Alright, here we go. Gotta find something else. Guess not. Okay, I think we're good.
The bridge is here. We are out of time.
Wait, what? I thought the timer was the how. What? This DLC doesn't make any sense.
When Hunt is finished. You go to Sawmill and
okay, when
forest.
Hunt is finished, go to Sawmill Forest. Oh, okay.
It's very important you get there by sundown. Otherwise, monsters will have crushed us for dinner. Yum, yum, yum.
Well, thanks for scaring my ass kind of way.
I help you, now you help me. Get this beautiful after it's repaid.
Yeah, yeah. Let's get this hunt on the road before you die of old age. Fuck! I hate using guns!
Stop whining! Keep working! You need rust melt out with soap!
Alright, Barry. I know I have to eat, but... poor thing.
You will get used to
it. Yo! Big Chungus! Okay, we're gonna hurry up a bit this time. Keep forgetting you can, like, sprint.
I think that's a really great idea. I'm not gonna try. Man, I gotta focus. How did Claire hold her gun again?
Wow, that dog saw his chance and instantly took it. Like, instantly. Look at how bad my aim is, man. That's not my shotgun, that's my flashlight. Get binary.
We need. Can we call it a day?
Okay. This should be enough food.
Thank God. I can't wait to lie down.
Lie down? We finish early. You help me cut up meat.
Wow! Educational. I thought that was it. I couldn't take another second of getting muscled around by some man who thought he knew better than me.
Oh God.
Why don't we find a way off the island, I asked.
Niet, he said. No point. You need face reality.
His house, his rules. But I wasn't about to give up hope. Not yet. All I kept thinking about was my dad, actually. That night,
I had a dream Barry was on his deathbed. He looked really sad. Nobody was with him. Nobody to nag. He had no fire left. When I woke up, I realized I'd been crying. Then the day came when I really fucked up. The old man made me promise not to go out at night, but all we did during the day was hunt. I wanted to look for a way home, you know? But I ended up leading those freaks right to our doorstep instead. And everything went straight to shit.
You bring them here. You make them go away.
I'm sorry, just help me out!
Shit, I'm such a bad shot, dude. God. turn around with the camera. God. Thank you. Oh god, not this motherfucker. Is that a game over? Okay. Fair. Fine. Every single time I want to shoot my gun in this game, I swear I have to reload. It feels like every time I lift my gun up, I have to reload.
Oh my!
I was pissed. Can't blame him, considering I almost cost us our hideout. He told me to face reality, to focus on surviving. And I should have listened. So I promised myself I would do better, work harder. As long as the island was stronger than I was, there would never be any escape.
Could just get a cell phone.
Around the 6-month mark after the tower collapsed, a new kind of monster entered the picture. Whatever it was, it started killing all the game on the island. You can imagine what that did to our "how fucked are we" rating. It was the old man's idea to ramp up our hunting. Better to stockpile than watch it all burn, you know?
Remember, back before sundown, island becomes more dangerous.
That doesn't leave us a lot of time.
When you have what you need, meet me by slope leading into forest. I will check situation from above. Be careful, Kroshka.
Yeah. You too. Another one of these fuckers?
You must not let it see you.
But what if it does?
Run.
Okay. Shit, they saw me!
That's fine. The struggle is real. Gather materials without getting caught.
Another one of these fuckers?
You must not let it see you.
But what if it does?
Run. Absolutely do not try fighting.
Okay.
Bro, are you actually kidding me, though? Huh? That guy saw me from, like, the other side of the map. How much does this game cost? Too much. I'll tell you that right now. Too much. This is so dumb, though. It takes away your things every time you're seen?
Another one of these fuckers?
You must not let it see you.
But what if it does? Okay. Are you getting worse? Need some water?
Save water for washing your mouth out with soap.
You consider RE7 be a Revelations 1 takes place after RE4, and then I think, no wait, I don't know. I know Revelations 2 takes place after Wesker is already dead, because it's about his sister, who gets a sample of the Ouroboros virus. I'm assuming Revelations 1 is a continuation of, RE4, because then they have the Ouroboros, right? I feel like RE7 doesn't even need to be a Resident Evil game. It could just as easily be a brand new IP and it wouldn't make any difference. Okay. Nope, that's the wrong. Where are you going? Camera, please. Oh my god. That's so stupid. I'm not gonna lose all that progress I just made. I am gonna lose all that progress I just made. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I'm not playing this DLC again. Fuck this, dude. Absolutely sucks. Ugh. Okay, let's take a look at this one. Blah blah blah. Basically, it just explains what she was doing for 6 months. She misses Barry. She's a good daughter. Now the Natalia DLC. I'm a little more interested in this one, if I'm being honest.
Lottie. She's my friend. Well, what a coincidence. I have a postcard from Lottie right here.
Natalia, why did you leave me behind? Don't you love me anymore? I'm all alone now.
Oh no.
I'm so sad. I might tear my eyes out.
I didn't leave her behind. I would never. Then you'd better tell her. She sounds like a bear on the edge. Let's see if we can pick up Lottie's trail.
God.
A monster. What do we do?
It'll kill you if it sees you.
It won't see me. I'll be careful.
There's another one up ahead.
Really? Where? I don't see anything.
I can see them. Want me to show you where?
But it's too dangerous.
I'm not afraid. They can't hurt me.
Thank you.
So where's the bear? I'm done. Yep. That doesn't look like any fun at all. Okay, Nintendo thing is tomorrow. And then I'm gonna put up a poll, maybe on my Discord, which you should join if you haven't already. And check out my YouTube. I was just checking out this DLC since I just finished this game, so I was just curious, and it's stealth starring the characters that can't fight anything properly, so yeah, that's okay. Anyway, yep, have a good night.